Here's what's ahead this week from the Birmingham City Council. The Birmingham City Council has canceled the meeting scheduled for Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. at the Birmingham Crossplex and has rescheduled the meeting for Friday, April 3rd at 9:30 a.m. at City Hall. In light of recent events, Council President William Parker has rescheduled the meeting in order to be in line with the city's shelter-in-place ordinance that the council passed last week. One of the items that will be discussed on Friday will be extending the shelter-in-place order. There will be a vote on an agreement with AIDS Alabama that will utilize federal funding to construct the Way Station, a 24-hour overnight emergency crisis shelter and transitional housing center for youth ages 24 and under. The council will also be voting to appropriate funding for the annual youth fishing rodeo at East Lake Park. And there will also be a vote to authorize the city's authorized official to submit the city's plans for how we would utilize funding from several grant programs through the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development. As always, we'll be live streaming the City Council meeting on our Facebook page. Thanks for being an involved and thoughtful citizen.